Thank you. Good evening. Sorry to be here in this beautiful room, and we're going to be exploring space together.
Fuck yeah!
Traveling through the beautiful solar system, outer space, outer consciousness, inner consciousness. Of course, we're not singing about space, we're really singing about human consciousness, but recently there have been all these new theories flying around, and research is suggesting that the universe has consciousness, which is really intense. So I read this on MSNBC.com. The theory that consciousness is rooted in the statistical rules of quantum physics as they apply in the microscopic spaces between neurons in the brain. The quantum fields that permeate all of empty space, the so-called quantum vacuum, I guess, of outer space, produce and transmit consciousness, which then emerges in any sufficiently complex system with energy flowing through it. So that's what we're celebrating this evening.
Fractals.
Energy flowing through it. Thanks for being here. This next song is called Jupiter.
Persuade me by Jove. Father of life, Father of death, give us your wisdom, give us your breath. Summoner says that Jupiter is the loneliest planet. Red bright eye put in its place under your foot. Carpenter's cape, sermon of death says Jupiter is the loneliest planet. Floundering star, fell that you are. Fevering pitch, figure of speech. Sermon of death says Jupiter is the loneliest planet. Say it with faith, say it to my face, say it to my face. Bye.